It was a big bang at San Diego's Independence Day fireworks show last night when a technical glitch caused all of the fireworks to ignite early all at once. Spectators were told go home after just 15-second long eruption. The city apologized, but you could still people hear them screaming, woo, they thought it was cool, at least for that second.